They can have headaches, they can have vision changes, they can feel foggy, they can feel slow. The way I describe it is a 100-watt bulb functioning at 50 watts. These kids just seem a little bit off.